No, no more! No more! No, no more! No more!
That seems important.
A little ostentatious, if you ask me.
For once, we agree.
What would you ask of this? This, with as you wish.
What is it?
Something about this place.
Ah, you wish to repent for your sins?
I will not waver to cleave the Watcher head from your Watcher body.
Less sarcasm. Noted, mistress.
Shield your eyes!
Too bright. What is that?
Well, well, well. Imagine my disappointment. To think that this is the best the Council has to offer. Of the fabled Four Horsemen, they send the lowliest, the most pathetic of all.
Pride, charming as ever. I've come for you.
Oh, really? As if you'd know what to do with me if you could have me. Please, spare me.
Are you not one of the great seven deadly? Fight me instead of cowering, you pompous, pathetic
excuse! Your taunts are a waste of breath, horseman. No more an annoyance than the buzzing of a fly. Beneath my notice, like everything else in the Creator's grand experiment, even the greatest treasures of heaven and hell pale beneath my light. Scurry back to the hole you were born from. Perhaps when I am the only sin left on this sad little rock, you will be worthy of an audience with me.
When I'm done, there will be no sins left standing.
So you say. Considering your current state, I find it highly unlikely that we'll ever meet again. But by the rare chance you do earn my favor, find me in Ares. Though I highly doubt a creature such as yourself would be welcome in a place so refined. I encourage you to surprise me, horsemen. Until that time...
What an insufferable creature.
I will never understand their attachment to such things.
Mistress.
They cling so desperately to this iconography. The symbolism of heaven and hell.
They?
Humanity. For thousands of years, they held the fruit of creation in their hands, but ignored it to squabble over totems and fables.
Whatever the Creator saw in them.
I already know the answer, but...
Yes, we're going down there. See? An outpost of the Angels.
But that isn't our exact mission.
It became our mission when I found my horse skewered by Angel Spears.
Don't know how to make an exit. Literally.
Ugh.
mistress. You seem distracted.
We, Horsemen, are defined by the great many things. Our mission, our gifts, and our solitude. For so long, I cannot even remember. Rampage was my only content.
Mistress, I...
Forget it. The Horseman is not defined by the horse.
Look up ahead, mistress. What is that?
Probably something new to kill.
Oh, man's... Oh, they're adorable!
In what realm is this considered adorable?
Perhaps that's an overstatement, but it is... innocent.
Nothing in this world is innocent. At least your adorable monster served a purpose.
Harsh? Even for you, mistress.
this will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now. Greetings. Please take your time.
What do you need, Horseman? Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Oh, what beautiful havoc in anything that was possible. In anything that was possible. Some of my best work. Interesting. All right. Let's see what that can do for you. Oh, what beautiful. Some of my best work. Possible, but interesting. Best and blessings to you, Fury.
What would you ask of you? Please take your time.
This trek would be much easier on horseback. Too soon.
Again, you're here to watch, not speak.
Oh, I'm here for much more than that.
Is dying on your agenda?
A threat.
I haven't decided.
Yeah.
Another one of your adorable.
Never letting that one down, ever.
On the contrary, it may prove useful.
Fun for both of us. As you wish. What would you... This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell! For now.
I smell pigeon. What angels remain call this their nest.
For now. I don't know the truth about Rambles.
Thank you.
out of the way, angel!